Hey, wanted to really quickly give an idea here of the idea of rocks, right? So big rocks, little rocks, messes. So the idea is if you have the same jar, the same vessel, if you will, that represents your day, your month, your quarter, your year, right? And you can only get so much into that. Now, priorities matter. So most of the time, what we do is we take all of the urgent tasks, the tier of the urgent, and we dump that in first. And then we throw the day-to-day, the important tasks, the things that we have to do, our daily job. But what we don't seem to get to are the rocks, right? Those big important pieces. And so we dump in the sand, we dump in the little rocks, and whenever we try to get to the important, we're too tired, worn out, stressed out, can't get to it, don't have the time. So the idea here is put the rocks in first, then get the important tasks done so you can do your job, and then the urgent. If we work on the important, the urgent seems to take care of themselves. So, how do I do this? My encouragement to you is do this. Get your team together. Leadership only. Who do you lean on? So, a select few, maybe 3 to 5, no more than 7. Get those select few. Get them together. Based upon your yearly goal, your 3-year picture laid out in that Vision Traction Organizer that you've seen. Take those ideas and ask the team, all right, what's everything that's slowing us down, preventing us, keeping us from achieving this? What's frustrating us? What do we need to stop doing, start doing, keep doing? And you make a list as robust as possible. And then from that list, you figure out, okay, which of these can I keep? Which one of these can I kill? Which one of these can I combine, right? So you take this list and you narrow it down from whatever you have, 15, 30, 45. The biggest that I had was 120, but they were kind of messed up. So you take those ideas, you narrow it down to 1, 3, 5, no more than 7. And depending on the strength of your leadership team, those that you can lean on, less is more. So take those critical few and then attack it with a management plan, meaning I know what to do every single day and week. And then also, what are the measurements? What are the milestones? So whenever you talk to your team, is it on track or off track? On track means I've hit this milestone by this date, and here is the deliverable, and you can make sure that they have those deliverables, because the worst is whenever somebody says, yes, it's done, and surely it isn't. Or whenever they say, hey, I'm on track the whole entire quarter up until about 3 weeks out, and then the reality of the work that is going to be needed to get this thing accomplished hits them, and then they say, I'm off track, even though it's been on track for, 10 of the 13 weeks. And then all of a sudden, holy cow, I'm not going to get this, I'm not going to get this done. And now you, as the leader, are behind the eight ball, and you just can't tolerate that. So this is the idea of rocks, how you create the rocks per quarter and really get things done effectively. Thanks.